Welcome to MAGFest. I should probably. What is this?
Probably zoom in. Me?
Sure, good man.
Elevator was wearing a fish shirt.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Should have been a high five.
I was gonna say something, but that would just be really awkward.
Yeah, but it would be good for the people.
Yeah.
We gotta
check the line. No. Sure, we got it. It's kind of like Eagle Web
here. Wow. That's experimental.
That's
nice. I like recording pistachio nuts.
I told her to.
Yeah.
I'm black, y'all.
Whoa.
I'm bleedy black. I'm black.
Justin and Kevin.
It's an hour and a half long panel.
Yeah.
Ah! Ask Kevin if he's gonna collab with Mix Beaver. And record it too.
Alright,
cool. Don't make it. He's gonna be like, I don't know how long it is. That's what he shouts at. Oh.
What if it's Justin? Who is it? Okay.
Hello?
Hi, Robin!
You left your phone there.
I know.
He knows.
Thanks, Robin, for the
useful fucking information. What? Okay, hang on. Wait here, guys.
Why?
I'm gonna bring this to my mom. She wants to listen to me.
I'll bring it to her.
Okay. You know the number?
What?
Do you know the room number?
Four.
Trip.
still recording.
This here. Sorry. I'm not appreciate. I don't think the people here appreciate this. I'm gonna put you under arrest.
I told
Robin
that they were in the room and she was like, I'm gonna have a problem with this. Kevin!
It's so
weird
to be up this high.
I'm
stupid.
Made this high.
Kevin!
He's downstairs.
Kevin, are you high? Can we see your room?
You want to see your room?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't steal anything.
Yeah.
Don't be Jared.
Where's that money?
I don't know. I was just there for a sec that I had to drop off the ATL. Check this out, man.
Oh my god, you got a balcony.
Oh shit.
I think we should come crashing here. No, but we're gonna use your balcony.
Where did,
Flugger? Is he locked out?
Is it?
Probably.
Isn't this cool? It's still dropping off. Oh, Nate, the loser's here. We're, like, almost at the top. There's only, like, one more floor.
Yeah.
We're at here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been marveling over this hotel for the past, like, 24 hours.
Oh, your first time here?
Yeah.
Awesome. Pretty wicked, eh?
Yeah.
Wow, this is almost as great as Hoist.
What? Of course, all the way up to there?
Yeah.
Let it go.
This is almost as great as a live one.
Dude, I wonder if I should drop this.
Hey.
I dropped like a...
In here?
Yeah.
He was already on his way up.
We were waiting for you, too.
How did you know I was coming?
Because Robin told us.
Nobody knew I was coming up here.
No, leave it closed.
I'm
surprising.
I like to play, Burglar.
What?
I like to play Burglar.
What is that?
That's where I go wander off by myself.
Brisk up! Wilson!
I'll stand here like this.
Da-dun! Da-dun!
Smash the door and then we'll come down. Oh, out in this town!
Boo!
I lived alone. You guys, I brought my cat ears.
Wilson! Took a blizzard! I think the whole truth for you! Kevin, are we gonna jam to fish?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm gonna figure out how to put my cat ears on it.
What?
I gotta figure out how to put my cat ears on. You got me back thinking that you're the worst one.
Wilson, I must inquire. Can you still have fun, Wilson? Boom!
Scream, I'm king of the world.
Do it.
And film it. That would be great.
Do it.
Get out of the way of the door. I'm waiting for Justin.
That's how he comes.
Get back in the closet.
Yeah, Andrew. Yeah, Andrew, get back in the closet.
I'm more laugh. Suicide is not fun. We're in here.
How's he?
I told him.
What's wrong with you? I'll kill you.
I'm gonna go out with Kevin. I'm gonna go out with Kevin.
Go outside the ship.
I'm king of the world.
Yeah. Andrew, you gotta film it. Okay. I'm gonna take care of it.
Last year we had like an outside room. It sucked. Where are you guys from?
It's
on the 14th floor. It's right across from this room, like, structurally speaking. Like, the room that is the equivalent of this room on the 14th floor, right across from it.
Okay, but you're on that side, right?
Yeah.
Do you have an agent?
It's not an
agent.
Yeah,
no.
It's not a balcony.
I think I must venture back out into the world.
Ah!
Sing Sexting by Blood on the Dance Floor.
Sorry, 19th floor.
Who cares?
They left your door open.
What are you doing? Look at
it. Here, go. Poke it around the
corner. Oh.
Hi.
Is that good enough?
Yeah, it's great.
I came up here. What's up, Ben?
Kevin! I just screamed about.
What do you have to say?
Scrabble.
Scrabble.
Now.
Yeah, can we?
Is this a
space?
just going up the escalator and you gotta speed that up like an amazing there. Oh, it's Gerard!
Oh my god.
Gerard!
Stefan!
Okay. Yelling is fun.
No.
Don't do like Bugs vs. Dinosaurs camera angles like he did. Remember?
Oh.
You got like the perfect shot and you're like, oh, I fucked up. Oh, there's Steve Carino. This up and put the music that Peter Logan had, like dun dun dun.
No.
Dun dun. Hold on.
No. Wow! Finally, you walk up the escalators like you're supposed to. It's mine. Something.
Go back down.
Yeah.
Or, I don't care.
Mario.
This is a funny.
He said Bernal Fossil.
Yeah.
He looked at me. I think that is him. See, he looked at me.
I can't get it, but I want you to be above and beyond that, Andy. Be
Thank you.
Wow.
You guys Sonic fans?
Yeah, I love Sonic.
Yeah. Sonic 3, the numbers.
I rarely hear that.
Sonic R is the best.
I always hear something about Sonic Generations. I'm like, what's that?
I played it, and I'm like, still, what's that?
Yeah. You guys are like, I'm giving away shirts. For the project I'm working on. I'm working on a Sonic animation project. It's free shirts.
Wow.
Yes.
Check it out. Just wait to remember it.
What's the largest size you have?
This is XXL.
Okay, yeah.
Take care.
Why does this shirt smell like vinegar?
Yeah.
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 Vinegar.
Rock on!
AC/DC style.
Oh, I think he's on fire.
Carpets match the drapes.
Okay, this has been a good panel, but we gotta get out of here for the Fractal panel. Thanks.
Like it on Facebook.
disturbing the two best friends of their
They just hear this faintly through the wall. Trip. What do you have to say? Say something controversial. What? Found an 8-bit, 8-bit, revolution, 8-bit something card earlier on the ground. Wow.
It's square.
Andrew, what? Square painter.
Oh my god!
Will you sign my square painter card?
Okay, here you
go. I love you. And here we see a devoted fan. Lifelong experienced member of the life as we know it. Well, he's dead.
What happened?
Why can't I just look through the wall?
Hey guys, let's go.
Okay, I'm here at Magfest with a large zombie LARP.
We're an ARG, which is long-term reality. It's similar to a LARP, but it's not just roleplay heavy. It's more like lighthearted and just an alternate reality of the world we live in now.
ARG, is that like
Death Curse? Yeah, in a way. Basically, it's, our game in a nutshell is you're at Magfest, but just there happens to be a zombie apocalypse happening. And the attendees are either survivors trying to just stay alive and combat the zombies, or you have the zombies, which deal with other Magfest.
So, what exactly is
the
objective?
The objective, honestly, overall is just to have fun, but it's a very scenario. We have player indicators. Based on the position that's worn on the body, indicates them as a survivor of the zombie. And then they combat each other with some simple rock, paper, scissors test. And then at the end of the weekend, we have one final event that determines the fate of the world. Either the zombies win or the survivors win.
Very interesting. And back to you.
No problem. Thanks, guys.
I'm Forrest Chamlian, videographer and journalist at J1 Studios.
J1 Studios, what do you do there?
Well, I have worn many hats. I began by making video game remix music on the sound department. We did some Sonic remixes, some Mario remixes, a little dubstep, a little drum and bass. Then I discovered that I was fairly good at conducting an interview myself, like you are doing now. And so I've been going to events like MAGFest and Otakon and meeting the guest celebs and voice actors. Some of my favorite interviews were with Vic Mignogna, JonTron, who we plan to interview again tomorrow, and there's so many, but we got one with Marisha Ray today, that was pretty cool, DJ Cutman, Absurdist Grimecraft, so yeah, it's been busyness, it's been good.
So how did you get from where you started to now?
You know, it's a funny story. I was in art school, I just got out, and my friend was like, yo, I know these guys who are making good remix music because they liked my beats. They hooked me up with those guys, and those guys happen to be J1 Studios. Jason Richardson, company president, has just been an amazing influence on my life, showing me that through networking and, you know, being able to market yourself, you can really open all sorts of doors. And yeah, it's just, I've just been climbing up little by little just by, you know, doing these interviews and making connections.
Absolutely. Anything else you want to add to the interview?
I swing LED nunchucks, and soon I'm going to try to put on a class for that in Philadelphia. I live right by Clark Park, so I'm going to try to hold them out there in West Philly. Maybe we'll do a clip of me swinging over here.
Oh, that'd be great. Cool. Well, back to you.
Is that them?
Are you Ego Raptor?
Wait, is this it?
Maybe it is. Is this a presidential suite?
Wait, it's locked.
That means it is. Wait, that could be.
What?
Look at.
Let's go. Yes.
Sarah! Aaron!
Where's the tohu orgy?
Where's the ego raptor orgy?
Where's the ego raptor orgy?
We just
got
caught
in the ego. Is this it?
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's find out.
Have you seen Aaron?
Ego raptor's on the floor.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's John! John!
What if it's not without security telling you to get out?
Have you seen Aaron, Ego Raptor, Anson?
actually? He's on this floor.
Yeah, he is. They want you to leave?
Yeah.
There he is. We found him.
I thought we were going to knock on every door. He has this walking.
No, we're just going to patrol the whole floor until he comes out.
Yeah, but
why can't we all go in different directions?
That door is still open. It could be. You never know.
Where's the president for sweet?
I have no idea.
There it is.
Wait a minute. I'm just sort of...
Do you know where Ego Raptor is?
It's under there. It's over there.
I have no idea. I know there's an animal standing next door to us, but we have not seen Ego Raptor for sure.
Maybe it's him. Well, he's in the
president. It's not Ego. I know it's not, but you can totally knock. They're not in there, though.
He's in the president. He's in the president.
They might know where Ego Raptor is.
Do you know where the president's suite is?
It's like in the middle of this floor.
Are you guys trying to do like interview him or something?
Yeah, we're trying to find him and John Tron because they're sleeping in the same bed.
Who goes there? Do you guys know where Ego Raptor is?
Why would we know?
Because he's on the floor.
You guys are famous.
One of your guys in here is a panelist, and these guys were asking where Ego Raptor is.
I would not know. Sorry.
Like your shirt.
Thank you. I like yours too. Also.
How old are you guys?
Your shirt is better.
You look under 21, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's cool.
We have nothing to do, so we're just fucking around.
Yeah. I did see Barry earlier, but they were going on. That was literally like 3 hours ago.
Yeah, well, the Game Grumps panel is going on pretty soon, so yeah. I wouldn't really expect him to be up here.
Yeah. Keep knocking on doors. I think it's a good idea, actually.
Alright, so you guys live.
It's Jared.
And plus the guy who's on our... went out bad to smoke, so you might be able to find him. He's way tall and big old beard.
I know, you know what he looks like.
Oh, you know what you mean? Okay.
So, yeah, he should be outside. You can ask him, see if he knows.
I said what? Because
I thought you said you didn't know which way to go.
Where's Ego Raptor?
Yeah.
Alright, we need to find that panelist.
I want to make like a real documentary on the search of Ego Raptor.
Andrew.
What? Oh, he's in vending.
No, we gotta find him.
We gotta find him.
There's Cadillac Grand. It's full.
That's
Sarah!
Hey, don't go this huge.
Huh?
Don't upload this huge.
No. Yeah, I'm gonna sell it at Magfest.
John Tron!
Aaron!
Jafari! Oh my god, a Jafari Safari.
No, I'm gonna put this on a disc and sell it at Magfest 2016.
What's this?
Probably is Ego Raptor. I think it's the same people.
Hey! Just watching me run hot.
Yeah. Hey, nice shirt.
There's one right here?
Yeah, it's that. Oh, wait a minute. What's that?
It's X, bro.
I thought it was Daft Punk.
I actually just passed all of them heading toward their panel.
Let's go.
Like, going down the stairs. Like, they're probably at the panel by now, but yeah.
Where's the stairs?
Right there. Right there.
Oh my god. They would go down the stairs. Hey, you're just like... Wait a minute. He really wanted. Oh my god, I love fucking Trip. Well, not li-
Trip.
I fucking love Trip, but not in a sexual way.
Good, I love you too.
Oh, it's John, and it's Tristan. Did you, John? Did you see Trip run by?
Yeah,
we're looking for Egoraptor. I'm making a documentary for this.
We asked a lot of people.
The game room still is on right now.
Yeah, no. Yeah. About two people were actually helpful. The rest were. Are you guys going to ask him questions?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, were you guys at the sleepy panel?
No, we slept. We were sleeping.
Yeah. Sleepy? Reichert stood up in the middle of it. Where they asked a question, and Reichert's like, I just want to say, I fucking love Tom Fulp.
Okay, when's the Newgrounds panel?
What?
Is that tomorrow?
Tomorrow. So
yeah, okay.
20. Okay, let's
all right,
find the
see
Game
ya.
Grumps panel. Where is the Game Grumps panel? Panel
it's over one? Here.
Okay.
Where Trip go?
That's probably like the biggest panel of the thing, right?
Yeah.
Nothing compares. Susie's there, right? She's on Game Grumps. Is she?
Huh? Yeah, she's on the panel. Okay. Wait a minute, is that him? Come out and play.
I know your real name, Aaron.
Yeah, everyone just calls him Eagle Raptor.
No, his real name is Sonny. Sonny Jim. Hey, that girl's a sim. She's taking a shower. TMI.
They're at capacity. What the fuck?
It's a girl.
Where?
Right there.
Oh.
Where's the panel?
It's in here. Wait a minute. You want to take a peek? See how many people are in there.
What's that?
Want to look in? Wait a minute. I see them. I see Mortimer.
Security guy wasn't even looking. We could have just gone in there.
Huh?
The security guy wasn't even looking.
Oh my god.
We could have gone in there. We're doing to see how big the. Let's watch some people.
What the?
Folks, if you're here for Game Grumps, the end of the line is back there. The end of the Game Grumps line is back there.
Andrew, are we going to wait?
I just told him I'm making a documentary on finding Egoraptor.
No, tell him you're important.
Hey, can I just take a sneak peek? I'm making a documentary.
Wait until we've loaded the room.
Alright, sure. Alright, no problem.
I'm being shot. Well, not you. God. So I'm gonna walk. So I'm Pink Dildo.
Why Pink Dildus?
I don't know. It's just my name. Any other questions? Joe!
Is this in film?
Huh?
Is this only in film?
Ask him about the YouTube show.
Right there.
The YouTube show.
Questions, not from me. So from Gabe.
Gabe?
Yeah.
When is the next Angry Gamer episode going to be released?
Well, it's funny you ask that since you're in it
right now!
Mind fudge!
Any other questions? You in the front.
Can I sniff your nose?
Whoa.
Anyone else? Stomach boogers. Thanks for coming.
Get the fuck out of here.
Can I have that?
Overall, Magpus was a good time. Would come again.
Thank you.
fucking speaker with me, so I can narrate to everybody at the same time.
That's awesome, man.
I love Werewolf, and
I brought that game to my middle school and made it popular. I was at a private school with like 20 kids. We played it once a week.
Do you have the actual set with like the spiral disc?
Yep.
Yeah, it's the best.
Love it. I played Mafia.
Am I photobombing this enough?
Well, it's a video.
Hurry up before everyone dies.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Ace's Rennie.
Hey, look, it's Ace. I like the guys who are hiding on the sidelines, like, pretending yes. Out in the game so they can win. This is the most athletic thing
you've
ever
done. You just
have
to sit down if you get hit. Is that the deal?
I just like watching. Like, I dove.
That guy cosplaying is.
Who?
Timmy Turner. Timmy Turner's dad. I thought it was a professor from Powerpuff Girls, but now I see it.
Yeah.
Timmy Turner's dad.
He's a customer.
People are licking their wounds.
Jesus. Just go around and fucking assassinate them on the ground. Yeah. Execution style.
Mercy kill.
I was just watching him struggle on the ground.
This guy's still fucking Linkara.
I want to see butt cracks.
I want to see Linkara.
Where is he?
I don't know. We saw him earlier. But he must have disappeared. He must not actually be taking part in this.
I got you. I got you. You gotta sit down.
Maybe he's hiding.
Get into it every year. You keep all the stuff.
Overall, Magfest was a good time. Would come again.
could get rich, but your boss gets richer off you. Well, you'll work out a little guy on your back for a bowl of rice a day. Slave and soldiers steal your sword, then you had to skewer it on a stake. And now you can go where people are one. And now you can go where they get things done. Cry.
try to get a